such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Face me, father! It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
You have left me no choice.
Your pawn has failed you, Gaia. Perhaps you should have chosen the other one.
Enough! Father and son will die together.
Ah!
outside! The people! The fires!
Shh! Stay close, Calliope.
Mother, I'm scared. Are they coming to get us?
Your father will protect us.
Burn this village! Burn it to the ground!
Daddy? Kratos! No! No, Father, no!
My wife. My child. How? They were left in Sparta.
Ares!
Kratos, in the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
You can see the light. It is changing you. It is time to lay your fears to rest. The light reveals the truth. The power of forgiveness comes from within. To be forgiven, you must find the power to forgive yourself. Kratos, fear drove Zeus to kill his father Cronos. The same fear that brought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you, his own son. Zeus uses fear to keep you in the dark. Confront your demons and lay them to rest.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned me. Now there is... Do you remember?
remember that day, Spartan.
I won't allow you to hurt her.
Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
You cannot change your destiny, mortal.
I gave you everything.
Please, don't do it, Spartan.
Show you the way. Kratos, please. I need you to free me.
Don't listen to her, Kratos. Once in your pathetic life, don't fail. Don't fail her like you failed your family.
It's all right, Kratos. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Power to kill a god.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
Yeah. Done well, Kratos. Freed from the bondage of Olympus and cleansed in chaos, mankind is now ready to hear my message.
Look around you, Athena. The world stands in ruin. What good is your message?
Go if you must. But first, I insist you give me the power from inside the box.
The box was empty.
That can't be true. I can see it in your eyes. You used my power to kill Zeus. You still have it as we speak. Don't you understand? When Zeus gathered all the evils and placed them in the box, I dreaded what would happen if it was opened again. And so, I summoned the most powerful weapon in the world, and I placed it in the box.
I told you, it was empty. Pandora was sacrificed in vain. She died because of my need for vengeance.
You must be mistaken. You used my power to kill Zeus. I saw you do it. Unless... Of course. When you open the box, you release the evils to the gods. Infected them. Changed them. Zeus himself fell prey to the dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil, fear. I thought the power I placed in the box was never released. All these years, I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares. But I was wrong. You took from the box is mine. From it, you gained the strength that Zeus could never destroy. A strength great enough to overcome fear. Locked deep inside of you, Kratos, is hope. It has remained buried, trapped by your guilt and the failures of your past. When you killed Zeus, you must have allowed something to awaken it. What was it, Kratos?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
What was it, Kratos?
All I remember is what I have lost.
That is why you should give me the power. I understand its true meaning and where it belongs. I trust you to do the right thing, Kratos.
You shouldn't.
You owe me this, Kratos.
I owe you nothing.
I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus.
It is over, Athena.
You would dare strike me down? Again?
My vengeance ends now.
How could you? Disappoint me, Spartan.